by. And new this morning, one person is dead, another in the hospital after a shooting in Fort Worth. This happened on Orion Avenue near 183 and 35 West on the north side. Police say they do have one person in custody, and we are still working to learn more from police about what may have led to that shooting.